Take it easy.
What's happening?
Warlock, before I opened my doors to guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild, because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral. Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity. The Black Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow, but when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished Braytech research on matter programming. I believe it could be
Electric
a new
Boogaloo
start for the Armory.
Hey there.
I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can.
What do you mean by Electric Boogaloo?
But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytech facilities and download the data manually.
Fuck, sorry. That was pretty loud as hell. Yeah, baby. Wednesday. I'm gonna pull up my dim. It's been so long, dude. Been too long. Okay, what am I looking at here? Do I need this? Do I need this mod here? Now you're playing as a banane. I don't have any of these war mind cell mods. I kind of skipped out on those. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, honestly. I do not. What are these? Bounties, new bounties. Oh, these are the new for the armor synthesis. Gotcha.
Au revoir.
Did she just say au revoir? What gun is that? Alright, let's get some juice here. Do I need this? Sure, I'll take it. You know what? No, I'm not gonna take it yet. We're leveling up. Only if you like the Ikelos and Seventh Seraph. I do not like the Seventh Seraph. Alright. Well, I guess the SMG is kind of cool. Those are pretty much the only weapons that spawn war mine cells. Alright, thank you. You're right, I do remember that. I did play that season. Is my mic scuffed? Is my mic? Should I lower that shit? It looks like it's peaking. Yeah, you're right. I did it for that season. Was that the season where the Rasputin blew up the that big ass ship at the end? Spoiler alert. Wait, not a spoiler. Where the fuck am I going? What am I doing in this game? Well, I guess I have to do the new story anyway. What do you recommend, Dongo, if you're still there? I'm just getting back. I'm just getting back into the game. I haven't played in like two seasons or three. Whoa, who turned off the lights? The fuck? But, should I just do the new story for the new, last expansion? The ice one? The Europa one? I guess I'll do that, right? I already did the intro quest that one time, but... Not sure if I had to grab Zavala's bounties. How you been, dude? Good seeing you again. We'll see how this goes. Do the Beyond Light stuff first, so you can get your ice powers. I don't know if you're about the ice powers, but I guess I'll check them out. I've always been a Arc Andy. Hey Sam, you're still a mod in here, dude. I hope you're doing well. I also logged back into Destiny for the first time in 5 months. Dude, that sounds about how long I haven't played. I will say though, that last season I played, I really did like. It was the one with the... What was it? Can I see what season's... It was the one with the big ass tree and Eris sitting under it. You know what I'm talking about? The season with these guns in it. These. The season of the arrivals, right? It was when we started to see all the ships. That was cool as fuck. That was pretty cool. Hope you're doing well, dude. Thank you guys for coming through over here. It's good saying hello. I'm gonna get back into the groove of things. Been a bit busy, been moving, you know, I moved. Haven't really had time, but trying to get back on it. Well, good brother, send your whisper in game on what you should start with. Yeah, I read your message, dude. I appreciate it. And if I can see you guys as messages on in the game if you're playing, you don't have to alt tab or anything. You get the ice powers during the Beyond Light campaign. If you have Beyond Light, you can get the ice powers. Right, that makes sense. Season of Arrivals. Yeah. That's the one that I got back. Sorry, the last one I played. I think I maxed out my level that season too. I was just kind of playing it little by little, you know. Okay, so I want to know if this shit will take me. I like how they added this bounty tracker. This for the synthesis. I guess I'll do that since I have it marked, but I do want to do the story. Earl and I are getting married in October. Pog, dude. October. It's coming up. How's the, if you don't mind me asking, how's the reception going to be in terms of people after COVID? Well, it's getting pretty clear now, right? Like inviting family and stuff. For the most part, people should be cool with it. Or by then, I mean, it'll be even better, but... Things are opening back up for sure. I really haven't done much of anything in this map. I know very little about this new location here. New destination, sorry. Europa. Kinda cool, the ice. Am I dying here? I'm not. Look, yeah, dude, congrats. I'm happy you guys are getting married. That's really poggers of you to do. Not everything is open yet. If only I was in Florida. Yeah, I've been in Florida. They're wilding out, dude. You used to be pretty close to Florida, right? Like, what, 3 hours or something? Or less? I don't know. It was, you were like a state or two away. Things have mostly cleared up. Almost my whole family have been vaccinated at this point, and everyone will be wearing masks and social distancing too. There you go. Just in case, you know, just in case. The responsible way to do it.
Look for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
Yeah, Dongo, I honestly didn't... I did such a terrible job of keeping up with my friendships and everything. As, pretty obvious, right? Sorry. But, yeah, I mean, I just assumed you were in North Carolina the whole time. After I first saw you in person. For that one only time I saw you. Gotta get off here, but we need to catch up sometime. I'm in Kentucky. Yeah, dude. If you're not in the Discord, I mean, I'm gonna be more active on Discord as well. I've been trying to just respond to everyone and, you know, we'll have a little Discord, a new one that I set up for just friends so far. If you want to join that, it should be in the description. I think you're already on there, actually. I think you're a mod. But yeah, dude, feel free to pop in at any point. You're always welcome over here. You're modded. You already know what's up. Thank you for coming through and saying hi. They had Earl as well. Should say that. They had Earl for me.
I'm receiving data now. Oh, this is incredible work and well annotated. So that's how they solved for diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me.
Dongle, are you doing any story stuff right now for the new season, or what's the move with the new season? Aside from, well, I mean, I'm behind on the story for this thing, but
I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one, and none of this will work without it.
What's Ada trying to do here? What is she? She's fixing up this factory. Is that what she's doing? Beta one, dude. I'll just roll with it.
Yes, that's it.
I'm trying to get that juicy transmog system.
Puzzle looks like when finished.
Tracked activity not in this destination. Okay. What am I looking for, Chief? She's building a giant sewing machine. True. Oh, I just gotta go see her. Gotta go see Bay. So I joined a random ass clan that I got randomly invited to by a random player. That was three randoms in one sentence. I thought it was funny. Yeah, I'm still in it. Twerk for the traveler. And I mean, I don't even know if people are gonna be active in this thing. you know, whatever. Yeah, I thought that was funny. I think there was a guy in there with a funny name too. Let me see if I can, if he's still in there. Wait, did they remove the ability to have meme-ass names on here? There was this one dude named Captain Twink or something. I can't remember. There was some funny names, but it's been a while. It's been over half a year or something.
Greetings.
Old clan is pretty dead, but I stay in it just to chill if anyone comes on. Good to know. Ada is the definition of tsundere. Did I say that? Tsundere? Okay, that's what I want.
The Black Armory awaits your return.
Connect processor. What am I building, a PC? Where do I put the 390?
Incredible. I felt confident in my interpretation of their schematics, but to see it actually working is something else entirely.
A 3D printer.
When I used to think about the armory, about my responsibility to it, the weight was almost unbearable. Even in this body, I felt like I could never get enough air. Now, for the first time in a long while, I feel relieved and eager. The synth weave produced by this prototype won't provide combat effectiveness, but I will continue to explore possible applications. Perhaps Ikora could use it for disguising her hidden. With more tensile strength, it could reduce maintenance time on red jacks. I don't know what discoveries lie ahead, but I'm eager to find them. Thank you, Guardian. I can't express what this means to me. Now, shall we give it a try?
Damn right, we're gonna give it a try. Ada's lore is one of the few that I care about in this game. Tying it all together. Please do. What are those? To allow you to change your armor's appearance to spend synth weave, you must first be in the appearance customization screen. Please press F1. Okay. Press S to use appearance subscreen. Oh. Okay. Oh shit, that's cool. Creating and applying ornaments. Here's where you can unlock and apply ornaments for your legendary armor. How many fucking pop-ups am I gonna get? Holy shit. Applying ornaments, legendary armor, appearance, customization. Revert an item to its original appearance. Okay. You can use the old Leviathan armor as an ornament. That's fucking actually awesome. Okay, that's really good. I just have to unlock it, right? With a new currency. This is my main helmet from back then. I also like this one from the raid. That one's cool too. That's actually so sick. I love the system. This is what I wanted from the very fucking beginning. I don't know if you remember all those rants I went on about, but this is the system I wanted from the release of Destiny 2. I really, really wanted this. There's MMOs that do this, and I just always wanted it. This is just an amazing quality of life. I should try the new raid. Wait, have you done it already? Is that the Vault of Glass, or which one? Well, that's the one that brought back, right? The system was long needed. The cap is a little bit odd, but you don't need it. The Deepstone Crypt. Deepstone Crypt? I don't even know if I've seen what that looks like. I might have. If I do a raid, dude, I think I'll do it once, probably. I don't know. I don't know if I'll get into raids, but I should try it at least once. I won't say I won't. Okay, so I don't have any of the synth weave, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Let's use one of these. Okay, I gotcha. I don't know what to do. The randomly selected Vanguard objective? You know what? I don't care. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Well, I want to do Prophecy. I haven't done that one. That one's looked cool. By any chance, Donald, I don't know if I already asked, but the cutoff for power level check out your heavy weapon is the Deepstone Crypt exotic. Prophecy was fun. Let me see. The Eyes of Tomorrow. Oh, I think I've seen that. It's like a It's like that one rocket launcher that launches releases a bunch of little clusters, right? The targeting? Yeah, attraction fire at multiple targets. Okay, so it's like a solar version of the Wardcliffe coil. That's what I meant. That sounds fun. I think I've seen gameplay of it, actually. I gotta get started with this dang story. Okay, so I don't want the deluxe. Is the Hawk Moon good? Hawk Moon? You know what? I'm gonna actually try to buy one of those exotics. The scout rifle looks pretty fun. Get that exotic. What's that fucking thing called? Yeah, the Dead Man's Tail. How do I get the Dead Man's Tail? Is that a thing I can still get? Do I have to buy the deluxe? This one. Oh, the arms dealer? That's it? Do you farm for it rather? Do you have to like, is it RNG to get it? But they opened up a new area in it, and then you pick up an item and get the quest. Oh, gotcha. Thank you. Big juicer help. Lost Splicer. Deepstone Crypt raid. Okay. Wait, I didn't create my fucking ornament. I can do that. What am I fucking doing over here? I've been live for half an hour and I haven't done anything. Fog.
Proceed.
Okay, dude, just give me my loot. You know what I actually want? I can equip them. I was hoping you could put skins over exotics. That makes sense. I've never let you do that. Hell yeah. There it is. I'll put it back to where it was. Large spool of sin strand. Okay, now I can get a bounty.
You know where to find me. Pyramid's approach fills me with dread, despite being surrounded by guardians. I can't imagine what the Armory founders felt like during the collapse.
No.
The Armory will not fade as long as I have anything to say about it. I am continuously fascinated by the choices you guardians make when molding your synthweave. Such garishness. I am afraid this will all fail. It gnaws at the corners of my mind. But that is how I know it is important work. When the Traveler acts, the world changes. For some, it gets better, for others, worse. What will its reformation bring?
civilization ended.
But why not? Let's begin. Very good. Farewell. The city is depending on its guardian, now more than ever.
It's been a long time, Guardian. My hidden report that Mithrax was last seen on Europa, helping Varix evacuate Elixni defectors. Both the Vex and Aramis's loyalists are down there hunting for survivors, shooting anything that moves. Be sure to shoot back. We need Mithrax alive if he's to help us with our Vex problem.
Closing in on some residual signals. It could be Elixni bound for House Light. Or it could be more of Aramis's loyalists. Clear the Vex and introduce yourself to the survivors. Make it known you're not a threat. Unless you need to be. Skiff recently touched down near your position. It's got to be Mithrax. Hurry, Guardian, before he takes off. Mithrax is wrapped up in some dangerous business. It's a bad time to ask for a favor, but he and his House of Light still worship the Traveler. That heat signature. Flames. Someone brought down the skiff. Quick now, secure the crash site and assist the survivors, if there are any.
This looks pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh.
Trace Rifle Dexterity. Oh yeah, they added Trace Rifle mods. That's fucking dope.
The Vex took down the ship and ambushed the Elixni defectors. There are bodies in the snow.
Ooh.
Nothing can be
that
done.
That's kinda good.
Mithrax must have let a few survivors.
Reissued black armory armor too.
Exposed.
I'm not opposed to that.
Move.
I don't think I ever got this one. I don't think I ever got this piece of armor right here. So I'll take that. I'm really stoked about the new transmog system, dude. So good. Man, look at that snow. That blizzard, rather. Why does this map look more high-res than the other maps?
You're close, and I'm picking
just
up
me.
Unusual energy spikes ahead. Be ready for anything.
How do you feel about this new Ikora voice? Because I heard she got a new voice actress. She sounds almost there, but it triggers me that it's not actually there. Oh, it's newer. Ooh, a little cutscene. A little 30 FPS cutscene. The babies. Baby Fallen. I love the Fallen, dude. I want to be a Fallen.
He's almost here. Stay down. Stay quiet.
How do you know we can trust them?
I don't. What the light provides.
Those Baby Fallen are cute. Ooh, is that Queenbreaker? Was this guy in D1? He has a Queenbreaker. I wasn't in D1. I wasn't invited to the party.
Guardian,
fresh little burritos.
I find you in the light, and on your signal.
Sign me up. Whoa, he got a different gun. That's the Lord of Wolves or something. Lord of Wolves?
Is that the one? You are not the only one with hidden eyes. The enemies pursue my house of light. We did not wish to be found.
Then times are desperate for us both.
Yeah.
The Vanguard seeks your assistance.
I am aware. Vex systems pulse with talk of the city's endless night. But my people demand much protection.
Oh, you stopped playing early?
If this Guardian could assist me in blinding the Vex here, we can speak without risking more bloodshed.
Blinding the Vex. My Guardian will do whatever you need.
I like this season already.
The door for you, Guardian.
Damn. Hell yeah. Suck me in.
Did you send them into a Vex simulation?
I'm being sucked.
There is no illusion. The Guardian ventures through the Vex domain itself, where the machines guard.
This looks very retro.
Secrets.
This looks like Doctor Disrespect's house. The La Casa. Look at all that shungite. Digimon. There's all monsters. Champions. Oh, slide. Don't mind if I do. Whee!
I will clear the way.
Please do, Father. This map is sick, dude.
Freely through space.
Damn.
None but our most skilled Splicers can even perceive. The light shines.
I finally got this emote. Hey. I'm taking a screenshot over here. What's wrong with y'all? Acting like some hoes, dude. Quick, take a screenshot. I got a screenshot when I was getting hit. I got it. Another one. Hey. There better be piercing rounds or something good and fun in this season.
Hold fast, Guardian. I will alter the fabric of this Vex system to aid you.
Dude, the Fallen have big dick energy. They're just so cool. The Cabal? Little dick energy. For real, this map is cool. The whole season's probably gonna look like that too, huh? It's pretty sick. Can y'all stop? The new seasonal activity is all about it. Hell yeah. Wait, so this is a simulation, right? Where the Vex are coming in and doing some shit. Some shady shit as usual. This is like the Infinite Forest Part 2. What the fuck going on? Oh shit. Big father here. Boom goes the dynamite. That was easy. Oh shit, that's cool. Gotta do a Pepsi Man. Oh shit. Get me out, get me out. Oh, we're gonna do one of these? Hell yeah. Hello? You gotta trust it. You gotta trust it. Ah. Yo. I don't have to fight right there. That was great. That was cool.
Vex signals are dissipating from your region. They're leaving.
Fear the red walls. Red laser walls. That looks pretty sick.
Mithrax, I saw those who wished to join you dead in the snow. Let them be the last to fall. Come, shelter in our city. You and your people.
Ikorakel, can you offer the Elixni such a thing?
I just did. You'll be under the Vanguard's protection. The Vex are the enemy here, and any Lightbearer who disagrees can take it up with me.
And we accept. With light in our hearts, we will join you in your city, beneath the Traveler.
A new gun. About time. Ignition code. New perks. Surplus. Increases handling, reload speed, and stability for each fully charged ability. I like how they look. They look pretty cool. The new seasonal weapons. Frenzy. Is that new? Frenzy was an old perk. But it looks different. Being in combat for an extended time increases damage, handling, and reload for this weapon until you are out of combat. Implosion rounds. High velocity rounds? I'll take it. Not gonna complain. I'll just take it. Okay, what up? Where are we at? Ooh, where are we in?
My people shelter beneath the
crush. Oh no, this brings back frickin'.
This is beyond.
Now, flashbacks.
I must thank Ikora.
Remember this raid, dude? This raid sucked.
This sanctuary is not granted by Ikora alone, but by all who live in the last city.
Maybe it didn't suck, it was kind of fun.
Yes, and on their
the
behalf,
boss was just such a pain. Yes.
Let me extend.
Let him motherfucker around.
I am Osiris, and this is Lakshmi too.
Future the big
city representative.
Future war cult mother.
My greatest appreciations to you both. The House of Light.
Ambitious assassin?
Your
really?
Can best show gratitude by keeping it.
Yeah. Is that raid gone?
I know your assistance.
Is it bye bye now?
Will benefit us all. But not everyone in the city is so open minded. You appear to be settling.
Her voice is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie.
I will leave you to it.
If you require further help,
sounds like she smokes a pack a day.
Only ask.
I shall. There are several modifications we will need.
Pack a day keeps the health at bay.
Submit a proposal to Ikora. She seems willing to get you anything you need. I must return to the people in the city. Future War Cult has foreseen.
Osiris is my dad.
For them in the days ahead.
Osiris is the Elon Musk of this game.
I often forget how highly those in the tower have placed themselves. The air is thin there. Best not to breathe too much of it.
You must understand this situation is tense for us all. This encampment perches on the edge of decree and democracy. I hope your stay with us will be uneventful.
As do I.
I'm back. I was speaking to the wifey. I didn't know the helm was a thing I had to go to as well. The helmet. Okay. Yeah, that's why I closed it. I didn't open it again because I figured it was just gonna be. It was beaming all day over here. This one's still open? This one? I left that one open because Kevin. Because Kevin. At the cost of him not interrupting my calls in the day. I also fed him.
He already ate. Welcome
aboard the Helm, Guardian. The hub for emergency logistics and maneuvers. Here you'll find the assets and information you need to complete our most time-sensitive operations.
This is sick. Where am I at?
Upgrading this space as situations in
Where's the helm? Evolve. What is this?
So ship? Check in often to get the latest developments.
Fog. Splicer servitor.
Guardian, I greet you in the light.
Yeah, that's sick.
It is I, Mithrax, or Mithrax, as your people say. I speak to you through a servitor we liberated from the House of Salvation. It fuels our camp now, turning raw matter into the ether we need to survive. I will use it to study the paradrome cube you recovered from the Vex. In this way, it will provide for us both. We are settling into your city. You may have seen the work of the House of Light scribe Ido, my daughter. She has been creating a chronicle of our journey. But there will be time for that later. This city holds great scholars and warriors. Ikora, Osiris, Lakshmi too, even the Saint. They have agreed to aid in your fight against the machines, and I will be your guide. I am a sacred splicer, one who can touch the light rippling through the Vex networks. For the light is all. The wind through the grass, and the motion of galaxies. In this way, I can see into the Vex domain. But you... your abilities might grow beyond mine. I have prepared something for you. A splicer gauntlet. The first made for a non-elixni. The ether it pulls from defeated foes will let you override the Vex signals. Push back and enter the machine domain as you did on Europa. Bring me data from within, and together we will discover its secrets. Fight bravely. Free your people from this endless night.
Okay, moment of truth. Let's see what the mods are going to be this round. Nice. Oh no, that rifle. I don't see SMG. Oh yeah, I do see SMG. Overload SMG? That's never... I was hoping for the void grenades. That would have been dope. I'll take it. After activating a class ability, your next weapon final blow spawns a void elemental well.
Can't say I'm enjoying lying low, Commander. Reminds me of the old days. But, hey, I'm nothing if not good at following orders. If it was my choice, I'd be there helping you get the Elixni settled in the city. Might be hard to believe, but they're more like us than you think. Just give them a chance, like you did for me.
Oh, really?
Alas.
Elemental mods suck.
That's how they say hello.
Has this always been Aldrin's voice? I know he came back. But his voice sounds different. Maybe I just don't remember it. What do we got? Umbro decoder. Whoa, what's happening here? Pretty sure it is the same dude. Gotcha. Oh. What does it want me to do? Still don't know how to get my ice powers, but oh, this is something I actually have to do. This is what I was wondering about. What's the cutoff? Is Season of Arrivals the cutoff for the power level? Because none of this gray stuff is gonna be able to be powered up. Say, Akorakade and Player's Ghost are the only voice I have known to change so far. Yeah, you're right. Actually, I don't remember Cade's voice from D1 much. But I do know that, what's his name? From Game of Thrones, used to do the ghost. It's so unfortunate that I can't bring these over, dude. I love this season's guns. That's so sad. I'm gonna keep a ton of old guns just because I can. Look at all this junk, dude. All this junk that I hoarded for millennia. It's all useless now. Well, I guess there's a lot of skins I could use in there. So it's not all bad. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Delete all the ones with the gray tab in the top left hand side. Those can't be used in anything other than quick play PvP. Gotcha. Wait, let me see what you said. Almost the gray tab on the top of the little icon. Okay, now I get it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just keep some things for PvP because I'm so used to using them. Like the Reckless is probably so useless now in the mountaintop, but I'll still keep them because, you know, why not? Wait, what is it trying to give me? An emblem? This is an emblem. That is an emblem. Let's get rid of this. We've had this already. This is a reused system. I haven't been over here though. This is sick. Ooh. Is that a banana man? What do we got over here? This is sick. Damn. Wait, is that the city? Oh. Wait, I thought they were gonna bring back the old tower. They never did that, huh? Thought they were fixing it. Oh well. Okay. Wait. Can I do this yet? No. I'm pretty sure I just have to go here for the story of this shit. The new Krell. Oh, I have to talk to Varix. I'm pretty sure I have to talk to Varix. Fuck me, dude. I'm such a noob. Damn, dude. Wait. Oh, this one's still good, though. I'm fine with that. I love the sword. I don't know if it's good anymore, but... Oh, I saw an infinity symbol. Infinity. Power limit infinity. Hell yeah. Power level infinity. But damn, that sucks. Oh, I heard that they're gonna buff Sleeper this season. Or they buffed already. I don't know how good it is, but... I gotta get that catalyst. No. I never got the catalyst from the raid. Unlucky. Give me the mission, boss.
Yes.
Yes. Hell yeah. Let's do this thing. It's about time. Only took me like 2 hours to figure out how to do that. No, it was actually like an hour. Not too bad. Had to refresh. Nope, just the new old tower. The new old tower. I hope they let us walk around the tower at some point. Or not the tower, the city. That'd be dope.
Varix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that...
Darkness.
Yes.
We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for Elixni, but stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift.
I love Varix.
Aramis is not stopped. She will build an army capable of snuffing out the light once and for all.
A high value target is nearby.
This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's Europan colony. Built to house those who came to build Exo. And to become them.
Wow, the land of make-believe.
So you came to Europa to what? Hide from the Vanguard?
Varix knows of the elephant in the room. Kate Six's death was not by intention. No day passes without regret. I will answer for these crimes. But not before my people are safe from Erebus.
Why are my shots bouncing though? Tarnation. Okay, that's kind of weird. Shit, forgot about the mines. That's unfortunate.
That dome, is that where you live?
The pinnacle of hope for the remaining elixir. But a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varix.
is that? Oh shit. God damn it. Fucking died again.
I feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around. This is close. She's ours now.
Chains! For centuries we have been bound by them. Servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift, one I will share with all of you in time. Phylax! One by one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The great machine will finally know our pace. It would appear our enemies have arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting.
What a concept.
No, this... I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Erebus has begun to stasis to her army. We must get out now.
Let's follow our ship. Let's go. Stop. Keep moving.
They actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad.
Ooh, my ship. That's pretty pong. That's dope.
Believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled, those like me, who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark kelm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Barracks, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Oh, so I don't know if you're still here, Dongo. I didn't see your last message. You can open those chests until you get further in the campaign and get more ice powers. Oh, good night.
Where's going, Barracks?
Good. Two more.
Okay, Barracks, that's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. They're beckoning us. You answered. We've kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift.
to help you finally take control.
And here comes our guardian, right on time.
A disappointment. What's up, dude? How you been? Your brother was in here earlier. Been a minute.
I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Black Heart to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The darkness
been good,
is
dude.
Here.
I just hopped back into this.
I wield it now with intent.
After like half a year of not being on.
Your resilience within the pyramid proves
behind.
You're capable of wielding it too.
To say the least, do you still play this or no?
A ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
Yeah, dude. What are you playing these days? I think I've seen you online on Twitch. You watch Moist Critical. Is that his name? You're always watching your Moist Critical. What did I say? Oh, I asked what you've been playing. What kind of, or what games you've been playing. If you haven't been playing this. I think your brother was on this game earlier. He stopped by to say hi. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Been playing Skyrim. Other than that, I've been playing Fortnite. Really, I played Skyrim for the first time like earlier this year. My girlfriend got me into it. I dropped it like a few months ago, but I want to continue my playthrough at some point. Yeah, Skyrim's good. Skyrim's a solid game. It will always be a solid game. As for Fortnite, I haven't played Fortnite in years. I used to play with Tom, actually, for a little bit. We just tried it out. But hey, dude. Fortnite has some good skins, I will say. You used to play on the 360? Yeah, that's what I played on. Wait, no, we played on Switch, but she also has it on 360. Speaking of 360, I could just get a copy of D1 and play that. Since I never played it, I just realized. Yeah, dude, that's dope. Good to see you on. Stopping by. I'm so hungry. I'm probably gonna get off soon and go eat with my wifey. The wifey. Wifey to be. Yeah, dude. Are you in the Discord yet? I made a new Discord for just friends. You're welcome to join that whenever you want. I'm gonna try to be more active. Seeing if I can get back into this game. Checking out the new season that came out. This season came out yesterday, I think, so we'll see how it goes. And gonna be streaming other games too. Just gonna be bit of a variety, Andy. See, until I could find something I could stick to. Well, you're always welcome, dude. No pressure. Just know you're invited, okay? You're invited to the party. You haven't got an invite? To what? To my Discord?
Transmission. It's Aramis.
It's open, dude. It's open. It's in the description of this. Of the Twitch thing.
Did you know that before it doomed your kind?
You should be able to see it on mobile if you're on mobile. Oh, I played Borderlands. I think I played Borderlands 2. I have it. Is Borderlands 3 any good? I can't remember if that was a good game or not. Do you still play that or what? It's open world like this, right? It's kind of like Destiny, the way it's like open world instanced. These guns are whack. Wait, I have ice powers now. Yeah, 2 is like a really widely loved game from what I hear. My friend gifted me that game on Steam, and I barely touched it, but you never know, maybe I'll get back on that too. Too many games, not enough time, you know? Well, that's kind of sick. Hell yeah. Let's go. Alright, dude, take it easy. Good seeing you. We're talking to you. Take care of yourself. That's dope. It's the first time I'm using this. That was awesome. That was the best day of my life. Wait a minute. I gotta get my loot. Let's obtain it. Let's acquire it.
I don't understand. You're actually wielding darkness. It's that thing the stranger gave you, isn't it? The splinter. I can feel its energy. I don't know about this, about where this takes us. If we use it at all, it has to be for good. In that case, let's start by using it to open those stasis latches. There's one nearby. I can feel it. Let's see.
I can feel it, Mr. Krabs.
We can use stasis to unlock these latches after all. Let's look inside, see if we can find anything useful.
Where am I supposed to go?
Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself. Let Varix help.
Thank you.
Ooh. Little sword. Hell yeah.
How are you holding up? I can't imagine how it must feel for a guardian to wield darkness. These are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylax has troops patrolling this area.